Hi, I'm Lori Johns. Keeping animals healthy isn't just a springtime thing when baby animals are born. It's the year-round focus, especially here at Iowa State University. I'm at the ISU Veterinary Diagnostics Lab, and this is something that veterinarians work with Iowa pig farmers year-round, the focus of keeping animals healthy. A lot has changed on the farm. You don't want to miss that story in the next Chop Talk.